Welcome back to the channel, y'all. My name is Keith. I appreciate you stopping by. In today's video, I'm gonna do a little cooking. I've not been on the grill in a while, so I think it's about that time. I'm gonna season up some leg quarters, put them on the grill, and take y'all with me. All right, hope y'all enjoy. Thank you. that time. Y'all, for this meat to come out, let y'all take a look at it. I'm gonna go ahead and tempt some of these, see how they doing, but I can tell they done. I can tell they're done. One thing you can do is give it a nice little press and make sure those juices are running clear on you. And that looks good. So let's go ahead and temp a few. You don't want to stick it in the bone, but want to come in on that thigh a little bit right there. 190, yeah, that's good. That's good. Just come in on this one. Oh, that's good. All
right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and get this meat off of here.
Time to plate this up now. You see some baked beans with some ground beef in there, onions and bell peppers, homemade coleslaw, and there goes those leg quarters right there. Look at that skin, got a little crisp to it, and the meat is moist underneath. Ooh, let me tell you, that was good. Thank y'all so much for watching. If you like what you saw today, please leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you, and also consider subscribing. Thank y'all. Hope y'all have an awesome day. Y'all stay safe.